90 years ago, Charles Lindbergh bravely flew over the Atlantic Ocean non-stop from New York to Paris. And in honor of this amazing feat, here are some other prize-worthy accomplishments awarded throughout history. In 1730, British clockmaker John Harrison entered the longitude rewards and invented a marine chronometer, calculating longitude while at sea, useful in case the world was actually flat. Over 40 years later, he finally received a monetary prize in the amount of £8,750 for his achievements. In 1795, Napoleon offered 12,000 francs to anyone who could come up with a successful method to preserve food so his armies could stay fed. One Parisian chef was up for the challenge. Nicolas Appert spent 15 years perfecting a system that involved boiling food in glass before sealing them with cork and wax. In 1810, Napoleon awarded Appert the cash prize for his revolutionary canning discovery. 117 years later, Charles Lindbergh would go on to make aviation history in Napoleon's homeland when his plane touched down in Paris after flying solo for 33 and a half hours. Lindbergh won the $25,000 cash prize offered by hotel owner Raymond Ortiz. That very prize was the inspiration behind the Ansari X Prize, a $10 million competition to encourage private companies to go into space. Today, X Prize continues to use high-level competitions to create breakthroughs in fields such as personal medical devices like the tricorder. The mission of the foundation is to build on the legacy of the past to solve some of the world's grandest challenges, turning science fiction into science fact. Who will win the next X Prize? Maybe it's you!